Welcome back to my stand-up channel. The incident was captured by interior security cameras at the home at about 2:30 a.m. on Monday and shows a man creeping through a window of a child's bedroom in Pennsylvania. An intruder has been caught on camera creeping into the bedroom of two young girls as the youngsters slept. The scary footage was released by the children's mom, who said her kids could have been kidnapped, adding, "It's truly scary. It's terrifying as a mom." The incident was captured by interior security cameras at the home at about 2:30 a.m. on Monday and shows a man creeping through a window of a child's bedroom. The child's mom, from Beaver County, Pennsylvania, shared the footage and is hoping that it could lead to investigators catching the unknown stranger. The woman, who didn't want to give her name, told Channel 11, "My kids could have been kidnapped. It's truly scary. It's terrifying as a mom." She told the broadcaster she didn't know why the intruder had targeted her home and said shortly after entering he switched off a lamp and unplugged the cameras. He then moved to another room before reportedly stealing an iPhone, she said. She added, "I got a feeling someone was watching me, so I opened my eyes. I seen like a blurry figure walking toward the front door," she told WCVB. "I don't know who would want to break into someone's house or harm anybody's kids, but my daughters were sleeping right here. He walked right past my kids." The unidentified intruder got away as the mom ran to see if her kids were all right. Her daughter, she said, was shaken up and fearful that the boogeyman came through her door. Rochester police are thought to be investigating the case but have not identified a suspect yet. The family hopes officers will review surveillance video and catch the intruder. Anyone with information that could help the investigation is asked to call local police. Source: mirror.co.uk. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you for watching.